Hi guys, welcome to Progressive Cakes and Nourishment. In today's video, I'll be showing you how I made all those beautiful edible flower wax. You can use it to decorate your wedding cake, birthday cake, and so many other beautiful things you will love to use it for. If you're new to my channel, this is the first time of watching my video, click on the subscribe button and also click on the notification bell. Click on all notifications to be getting alert of my new video. Seriously, subscription is free. Just for you to be getting alert of my new video. If I drop new video, you will get an alert. To my old subscribers, you're welcome back again. Don't forget to like this video. It's very important you like this video. If you're watching, please click on the like button, give me some thumbs up so that other people will be able to see this beautiful video and enjoy it as well. Don't forget to invite a friend to this channel and also feel free to ask questions. Let's get started. I'm using gum paste for these flowers. Gum paste is a very reliable paste you can use to create your petals, your rose, your different types of flowers. It is so steady and it is so firm. So if you don't know how to create or make gum paste, I'll be dropping the link on my video very soon. The next video I'll be posting how to make gum paste, so make sure you don't miss out from that video. Make sure if you have not subscribed, you subscribe so that if I drop any new video, you will get an alert. So I'm sharing out my gum paste. I'll be adding colors to them. These are the tools I'll be using for the flowers, your ribbon, different cutters, mold, different flower molds, palette knife. I got this flower maker. That is a gum paste flower set. You can buy it. It is even with a manual, so you can feel free to go to a cake shop and get it. After coloring my gum paste, you can see they're looking good. So it's time to start curating our flowers. Wow, our flowers are out. These flowers are looking so beautiful. If you have a steamer, you can use it and shine out your flowers, but no steamer available right now, so I will use my vegetable oil to shine out my flowers. If you have not liked the video, what are you waiting for? Click on the like button, give me some thumbs up, encourage me, and also encourage other people to come and watch this video and learn more. You are just looking at those flowers, they are all dried out. That is why I love Gompress. Gompress is very strong and firm. You can use it for your birthday party and for wedding and so many other things you would love to. And if you have not liked my video, what are you waiting for? Click on the like button, give me some thumbs up, feel free to comment, and you can join this lovely family by clicking on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell, click on all notifications to be getting a lot of my new video. Thanks a million for watching.